Hey, what's up, everybody? I don't like to have to do this video, but it happens to everyone. My new iPhone 4S got water damage, so I'm going to have to take it apart and basically clean it up, and I'm going to show you how to do that. Never done this before, but I've done, you know, older 3GSs and stuff like that, so let's get started. The first thing I had to do is remove these two screws right here. They're really tiny. They're the five Torx I didn't have when I had to run to a buddy's house and have them removed. So basically, this just slides up like this then, and this part comes off like that, and you can see water all along here. So we'll put that aside. See some more water there on the battery. So I've also printed off this kind of diagram, kind of helps you know where to put the screws at, so that way I don't get lost in that. And I'm just gonna start taking out screws.